This video tutorial I will explain how to read query string request parameters in Spring Boot RESTful Web Service. Here I have defined a class employee controller, which is REST controller, and it has a get employees method. To call this method, we have to send request to this URI. URI is slash employees. Also, we have to send two parameters. The one is page, another one is limit. And using @request param annotation, I am assigning this page value to this variable and limit value to this variable. And this method returns getEmployees method was called with page and limit. Now I am going to start this Spring Boot application in debug mode. Application is started in 8080 port. Now I am going to send request to this URL using a Postman client. URI is employees and it has two query parameters, page and limit. Page is 1 and limit is 50. Here you can see. Click on send. Request reached here. And page value is 1. And limit value is 50. And here we got the output. Get employees method was called with page equal to 1 and limit is 50. You can get Java source code link for each video in the description section of the video. Here you can see the description section. Click on show more, and here you can see the Java source code links. Click on these links to get the Java source code.